You say that.
It's called tempting fate right there.
You say that, but I remember the next boss.
No, stop. Well, well.
Fuck!
Well, well, well. And we were so close to destroying the flabby troll. Literally, that was it. Maybe if one of us had gotten all of our additions correct, it would... Oh, no. I have nothing but faith.
We gotta go back to town.
That was far too early.
There's no way. Like, we gotta go back to town.
Now we've got it. We're gonna go back to town, and I'm gonna laugh at you because you're gonna talk to that one guy and have him heal you. Just that thing I said to do.
Fuck me, I'm so good!
Yeah!
I'm so used to the speed of darts
that no! Kills me. It just kills Hashel immediately. I'd laugh.
Everyone's dying.
Not
except for Dart.
Not Rose. She's fine. Got it. See, look. I'm only getting stronger as my health goes down. Just as Rose probably does.
Just as Yusuke would.
Yeah, and then he replaces it with spirit energy. There's a character in Persona 4 called Yosuke.
Yeah.
And when I first played Persona 4, I couldn't stop calling him Yusuke because I was used to Yu Yu Hakusho.
Yeah.
And now that I've played a bunch of Persona 4, I'm having the exact opposite problem. Like, keep saying Yusuke, I'm like, that's not... Oh, yeah, it is. Damn it. Well, let's go back to town.
Alright, we gotta go. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
I was hoping you wouldn't know how to get back. I mean, I don't. Not like I'm doing any better, but... It's
down. We're gonna fight again.
Oh yeah. Oh, I'm really hoping that the cherry on top of this is us getting killed by the treasure jar, or some ooparts make a comeback.
Yeah, some ooparts make a fucking comeback.
You should probably just run from this battle, considering those drills do like 200 damage. Be fixing the camera for if you're gonna run.
I don't know. I don't. we couldn't run. We couldn't get away.
Oh, at least she missed.
Well, oh.
These guys.
What's going on?
I don't know.
It's like the game wants us. No!
Oh no, these guys aren't scrubs. Yeah, just go into Dragoon form.
Just go to Dragoon form?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, at least get rid of the fear in case that's doing bad things to us.
You still gotta make the move, though.
Well, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna use one of her magic attacks since we're going back to get healed anyway.
Yeah, you might as well.
Where's Death Dimension when you need it? Where's a good camera angle when you need it? Perfect.
You just went in a circle.
I sure did.
Death Dimension! Actually, it's Demon's Gate automatically kills everybody.
Yeah, but what if it doesn't work?
It's going to, because these are just scrubs. Scrub enemies.
I hope you're ready to eat those words. Oh yeah, I forgot how this was awesome. She just poops out hell. That's yeah. Rose for you.
Yeah, I forgot this attack as well.
What a weird attack.
It's cool as fuck.
Yeah, it is. The way it begins is weird. Like, I don't have a problem with her splitting her vagina in half, but why does she poop out hell? What a confusing attack.
And she's got to get it out of her system.
I guess so. When hunger strikes.
Chucky and his dad would have a field day with her.
gotta anally drain all the hell out of there.
Yeah.
That's a joke for nobody.
Yeah, it's just us.
I'm sorry, everyone. You don't get to enjoy it. Watch the Rugrats in Paris and you'll understand.
Probably not.
Well, whatever.
They'll still probably be like, what the fuck's going on?
They'll be like, why'd I watch the Rugrats in Paris? It's a big mistake. I should have watched the first movie first.
You gotta follow the canon.
Yes!
Every time! It's gonna happen.
Good! This
regardless.
Is like,
every time we get to that screen, there's gonna be one battle.
I agree, Dartless. The drill.
It's just one of them. Maybe we can take it.
I'm pretty sure if that hits Rose once, she's just gonna die.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, she's got 200 and
I can take it.
Okay. Madness! Hero! I'm not worried still.
I'm gonna guard up or
you're gonna attack. I'm gonna win! Yeah!
Nice!
I conquered my own fear. And I hope it kills me, right? Dang it! Or, yeah, me. Rose. The same guy. I actually cosplayed as Rose last week.
Got it!
Yay, we did it! We're all mastering our own illusions. And then it just kills us. Oh.
Fuck. That means we're dealing even less damage to him now.
Whatever, he's already in the red. I was right. Yay.
Up!
Trick shot.
He only dealt... Oh, no, he took zero damage. Fuck.
Wow. Nope, keep it going.
Guard up.
Nope.
No.
Nope. Just gonna win. Wow.
He's not taking any damage because of that physical attack barrier.
Looks like this is all dark.
It's not gonna kill him.
Nah, it will. Well, it looks like it's time to get out of here. Man, this thing's pulling out all the tricks now that it's alone. I'm glad that when we fought those two, this didn't happen. Oh, it's fine. Well, I actually am gonna guard. Aha! I'm on to you. I'm really not, but I'm gonna pretend to be.
Physical attack barrier's down. Kill him!
I remember how much I really like Summon Four Gods.
Yeah.
The villain who brought no guns. And now we're back at Fueno! Welcome to part 137,000 of Legend of Dragoon.
We have ran in a complete circle.
And we've arrived back at Fueno, everyone's favorite. Fueno-vrit. Yeah, can you edit that out? I hope you went back to the hot springs on accident.
We need treatment, Doc. You gotta make us not afraid. 50 G's!
It's not even that bad. We have thousands of G's.
Just because I think we'll make that back by selling that felt hat.
I think we should just steal that thing they have up there and then take it with us.
Yeah.
That little orb that drops white poop on us?
Probably.
They can combat Rose's black poop. We'll see who wins.
They didn't heal us.
That's very interesting.
I'm thinking that's just for, like, body and mind effects. That doesn't actually heal damage, whereas the inn would, so... Let's talk to this guy. For a bath and dinner, stay one night.
It's kind of cute to imagine the characters having a bath and dinner. Like, yay! We get to rest!
Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's what healed them back to full health.
We have to have the combination. It really shouldn't even be a hospital, then. It should be like a psychiatric ward.
Basically.
Well, no, I guess body effects. Yeah. Okay, it's fine. Whatever, I don't care.
Bye.
Check out my wares. Check out my hears. We're gonna need, like, six of these, right?
That sounds good. Let's see, what do we have as far as healing potions?
We have one! Should just buy a bunch of healing breezes.
There.
What are you doing with no healing breezes? You know what's gonna come
We
up.
Have two healing breezes.
I think we should have five. I forgot we only have, like, a maximum...
Healing Fog. Healing Fog completely recovers HP for one person. Healing Rain completely recovers HP for everyone.
Okay. That's only six... You can only sell that for 60?
Yeah. It's extremely rare, though.
Well,
so yeah.
Well, I'm not saying we should.
Complete recovers MP for all. Revitalizing recovers half of HP. Gonna need those.
Those are things for the end game, anyway.
Gonna need
We're never
those.
Gonna use that during this fight.
Let's... Gushing Magma's fire-based attack for everybody. Speed up, we want to keep. Do we really need Pandemonium? I haven't found a use for it.
I mean, we could just dump it in one of the fights we're going to be in soon.
It's a repeatable item, so meaning it, we can't get rid of it by using it.
So we can just use it forever on minor enemies?
Yeah.
Well, let's just do that.
But it allows them to attack one ally for 3 turns.
Oh, another ally. One of our allies.
Yeah.
I guess if it's weak enough, it could just attack Dart, but...
Oh, yeah. Shit. Maybe that's not. Maybe... Minor enemy only attacks one ally.
We're about to find out when we test it in the field.
We'll hang on to it, test it in the field. It's a recovery item. We want to keep that.
Like how it's Madge Sige Stone.
Okay. I think we should be good now.
I disagree.
I'm gonna go save because.
Nah. What, you think we're gonna die? I doubt it.
Well, I'd rather save just in case.
Didn't we fight a magma dragon a while ago?
That was, like, yeah, really.
I mean, a long time ago. We fought a magma dragon. What other dragons?
It was a phoenix, technically.
Oh, yeah. What other dragons have we fought so far?
The wind dragon.
Okay.
Which was, what was it?
Levitz's?
Yeah, it was like a giant praying mantis, basically. Okay.
And we fought the lightning dude.
Yeah, there was no dragon for that.
Okay. And what, have we fought any other dragons?
No, I think it was just those two.
Okay.
So far.
That's fair.
Fire and wind.
Because I was going to say, the sea dragon, I would think, wouldn't be very strong in comparison to the magma dragon. I mean, obviously that's a type advantage against the magma dragon.
Or vice versa.
Oh, yeah.
Because this game's backwards.
Oh, yeah, it's true. So, even by the game's logic. But I guess we could beat the wind dragon. I don't know which would actually be deadly. For humans. Or for dragoons. Summon 4 dudes.
Ah,
you
it.
Are never ready to press O for Hashel.
Nope.
Years of academy training wasted. Here I go. Shining finger. When are you guys gonna watch that instead of you?
Why is Dart missing 70 hit points? Oh, because he got attacked. That's right. Right at the beginning. I was like...
That was Hashel.
No. The thing attacked Dart, and then I attacked with Hashel and got countered.
Hashel, no!
Damn, now he's in love with it.
Oh, Hashel, no!
Now
he's beating himself up.
It's like, how could I have hurt you? I'm so sorry. Just kill it. I'm pretty sure this one goes away.
I was trying so hard to beat up Hashel since he's on its side. Hashel, I'm so sorry. I have to put you out of my misery. Now I'm in the rhythm. It only took me, you know, a year of break and then
that goes away after those battles.
That makes sense. There's no more Pokemon to be attracted to, so now it's over.
Right. Tentacool was defeated. Actually, the thing looks a bit more like an Octillery.
Nerd.
Shut up!
Alright. What's the manatee? What's like the giant floating manatee Pokemon?
Mantine?
Yeah.
Or some shit?
That thing's kinda cute. I don't know why I always think of that one. Because I had the Pokemon game for the N64.
Yeah, it's like Mantine.
It was cute. I was like, oh, look at it floating up there. Can it fly?
What fucking direction are we
down? Down. You were trying to go down, because that way is the way that's too spirally. And you're all like, oh, no.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Dude, I'm so second-guessing myself on where to go in here.
You want to play the Evil Within instead?
No! I mean, the story for it's not bad, but, like, the gameplay and shit is like,
I'm really hoping this is another one of those flabby trolls. If it is, should we just run?
Yeah.
I'm tired of going back to town. It's not like we're going to level up anytime soon.
I want to get Dart's Dragoon leveled up before we get to the boss, so I'm probably going to end up using his Dragoon a bit more often.
Okay, go for it. Is that how you level these things up? You just use them?
Yeah, I think so.